a COVID-19 survivor received quite the Havertown homecoming. A parade rolled by the home of Jim Greiser on Drexel Avenue today. The community held signs of support as Jim joyously waved on the caravan. He's clearly loved in this community. His diagnosis came as quite the shock.
It's just so scary, and when we heard it was Jim, we were all just praying really hard. So much love for Jim. He's quite the personality.
Sacred Heart School in Manoa organized this welcome home parade.